suffering. It makes me think like a criminal, the suffering. Whoever